Thanks for tuning in at Rockups. I think colorizing is not easy, and all the rendering takes hours in Photoshop. So does any software or application can replace it? If you want to know the answer, stay tuned because I will show you the easiest way to colorize your black and white image in just few clicks. First of all, I'm gonna start with an online tool which automatically converts black and white photos to color using AI. Now, at the moment of recording this video, this tool is absolutely free for the first 8 tries. You must be wondering how good is it. So sit back and relax as we're gonna be testing this platform. Let's go start! Open a black and white photo you would like to use for this project. I downloaded this one from Shutterstock. Let's go to our website. The website is actually imagecolorizer.com. You can find its link in the description. Loads pretty fast. As you can see, your file should be less than 3000 by 3000 pixels in resolution and 5 megabytes in size. If your photo is bigger than that, try to resize it. Let's drag it and drop it into the website now. Hit start and wait a while. Take into consideration the bigger picture size, the more time it takes. Oh, it's done! Let's go ahead and download it. It's definitely not as good as manual doing it, but it's fine. You can clearly see that it has colored pretty good. But if you look closely, there are some areas that it didn't color or get it right, like this eye. But it's fine, we can always correct that using Photoshop. As a conclusion, you can use the software as a great base to save time and just correct the few wrong areas by Photoshop. Now I'm gonna move to a special application called Colorize. The concept of this application is similar to the previous website. Here is my lovely grandma photo. How beautiful is she? Let me try now to add life to this old photo. Let's start testing this application. It's so simple. All you do is holding the picture in front of the camera, click and hold down for 3 seconds, and in a snap, this application colorizes the photo. But because the face of a cartoon character can't be detected well, I'm gonna show you another example. I'm gonna import an image that I downloaded from Shutterstock. You can see the stark difference between the before and after. It's crazy to see a black and white picture completely transformed like this. Colorized photo brings out details that are often missed in the black and white. There is an option to save the result to your gallery, which is great. But bear in mind, you have a limited number of pictures you can colorize before you need the pro version. Okay, now if you really want to bring your photos back to life, you have got to try this. The amazing application is called MyHeritage and of course can be found on both the Play Store and App Store. Once you've downloaded, open it up and head on over to the photo section. Then click on the plus icon and head on over to your photo gallery. Now go ahead and select a picture to bring back to life. In my case, I'm gonna choose the same colored photo. Once you've done, select the upload button. Then, here is where the magic happened. Click on the little animation icon and get ready for the result. Once the image is finished processing, click on the play button and look at how the person in your picture has literally come back to life. Wow, this is a great application to try out with your grandparents, parents, or family members. They will absolutely love it. hope I showed you something new in this video. I hope this was helpful. Thank you so much for watching my video. I will see you guys in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you subscribe to my channel in order not to miss anything in the future. Goodbye!